Disrupting something?
Yeah? Yellow, blue, white? What are y'all doing here?
Well, Stephen, we were all talking and... I'm sorry, but what is that smell?
I don't smell anything.
Ugh, that's because you live here.
Anyway, we were talking and we decided...
This is taking too long!
Stephen! We've come to Earth to live with you!
What? My house isn't big enough for all of us.
Oh, well, I'm sure we could make do with them. Has your planet always been this... destroyed?
Not that we're judging.
Goodness, no. Because judging anything based on appearance is wrong.
Yeah, I don't know about this.
But, Stephen, it's been so boring since you've left. I guess we'll just wait for you to visit us whenever you're ready.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. It's just, I'm right in the middle of saying goodbye to... Do you guys remember Spinel?
I'm sorry, who?
Spinel, you've met the Diamonds before, right?
Yeah, but... they've never seen me like this.
Blue, yellow, white. This is Spinel.
My diamond.
Pink's little playmate?
One of Pink's lost treasures.
Mom left her on a floating garden in space.
You poor thing.
It was only 6,000 years. I could do that standing on my head.
Ah! Only 6,000 years! It's true, that's nothing! And that goofy headstand.
I like this gem.
She's adorable, and so much like Pink.
Spinel, I... Stephen, since the Earth is so disgusting, we'll just take Spinel back.